Delta D90 is an effort to show that really high performance solar powered housing can be widely available.
Pretty much reinventing affordable, efficient housing for Vermont. So, I mean, that's kind of cool and something that you've never really seen before.
How you can use photovoltaic cells to completely power a house, a 1,000-square-foot house with nothing but the sun.
We're probably at 50% completion with construction.
The kitchen that will wrap around this space. And then right here is the living room with the TV and the couch.
And as you walk through more, there'll be a skylight up above you, shedding light into this area.
This is actually one of the rooms I'm designing. This is the auxiliary bedroom. So we have one of the kids in here.
The students have contributed and really led from the overall concept of the project, what direction to be taken in, to finishing the deciding this detail on the below the window.
The sheetrock from our walls are going to turn this corner at an angle and just flow right around the windows, eliminating all wood finish, so it's more modern look.
Solar Decathlon is an international design competition that that challenges universities to design, build, transport to a common site, and then operate under a 10-day period these really high-performance solar-powered houses.
So the first 10 days we'll be out there, that's when we set up. So we'll have a crane out there setting the house and doing all of the finishing work that we need to make it competition ready.
What I'm mostly excited about is seeing the finished product. Because we've all worked so hard.
Even just working on the window details, they're just lines on a piece of paper, but then in real life you can see the different layers that make up.
This project has reinforced and taught me that the value of experiential learning about how one learns through using their hands.
I've never done this, built a house or anything. So brand new, something good to do,
The approach that they decided to take was to make a hammer-ready project, something that could be reproduced in a factory locally within a budget.
Since it's such a small school, I don't think very many people know about it, so it'll be exciting to get people educated about our school and about the wonderful things we can do there, such as Solar Decathlon.